Building a rural home is about more than getting away from the city. It's about creating a whole new lifestyle for you and your family. We're in Waifero Road in rural Tasman, and we're about to start building one of our proven plans. On these rural settings, they're very, very different from a traditional build. We've got a lot of room to play with, but you only get one shot of putting the house in the right place. And then making sure we've got room for those extras that you need, your water tanks, your wastewater fields, and those sorts of things. The concrete pour is one of the most momentous milestones for people, and seeing the concrete trucks roll up one after the other up the road and start pumping that concrete and placing the floor is tremendously exciting. The drains are a little bit of complication with a rural site because there's so much more to do. You don't just connect into a connection at the edge of the section, so we've got an extra bit of work here supplying fresh water to the house, firefighting water to the house, and also getting rid of the wastewater. The house is really starting to take shape, the rooms are formed, you can actually see how the house fits into the landscape as well as actually being able to walk around inside it. For the roof on this home, we have to be sympathetic to the surrounding area, and it's something that's really important on a rural site. You do have to consider your roof angles and your roof pitches and how it's viewed by neighbours. So we've got a slightly lower pitch here, but the client was really keen for a traditional style house as opposed to that sort of contemporary mono pitch style. So we've got regular trusses, but they're at 20 degrees pitch as opposed to a standard 25 that you might see around town. We're not in a town site here, so we do have to deal with our own waste. Septic tank we've turned up today on the truck, gets buried, and it does a lot of very complicated treatment of the water that leaves the house, and it takes it and distributes it across the land through dripper lines. It's all engineered, which means that the water that comes out of them is extremely, extremely clean. So the bats are one part of a home that you don't get the chance to see. They'll keep you nice and warm in winter, pretty cool in summer, and just makes a much more comfortable home to live in. Gibboard forms the walls. That is the canvas for your paint. It is the finish that you see in your house. So the painters have actually got quite an easy job on this house because the exterior is a pre-finished colour steel product. On the inside, same team as we use, whether it's your home in town or out here in the country, do a fantastic job and just give them that perfect finish. The kitchen really is the heart of the home, and it's an incredibly personal choice for people. It is a fantastic opportunity for people to put their real stamp and their own personality in their home. We've got a lovely fire that sits as a bit of a feature. So we've got a tiled hearth and we've got a lovely tiled wall to make a real sort of statement piece. And then in the bathrooms, nice luxurious tiled showers, and bathrooms and kitchens sell houses, and that's where people like to put their personality.
Every hour, every day, step along the way.
And something that's really nice about this house is the clients had some reclaimed timber they were really keen to incorporate in the home, and we've made that into the alfresco posts, which look fantastic. So we're standing here right at the end of the project, and it's really nice feeling. It's a bit bittersweet. We do have to say goodbye to our clients, but we do leave them with a fantastic home in an outstanding setting.
10 million suns across the
When you're out rural, nothing's difficult, nothing's too hard, and it's about taking our time, doing it once and doing it right. Choosing to live in a rural setting will give you the lifestyle that you've always wanted, and creating a beautiful home in our spectacular region is a dream for so many.